This is Theo Paphitis. He is a 62-year-old entrepreneur and retail magnate. He is also the former chairman of Millwall Football Club. You've probably seen him on Dragon's Den.